Hi everyone, welcome to York College Recreation Virtual Workouts. We will be guiding you through our virtual workout program. Let's go.
It should feel challenging. If you feel pain, stop immediately.
This exercise is called heel flicks. We're going to perform this for 30 seconds and then rest for 30 seconds. Exercise is a dynamic pigeon stretch. We're going to perform it 5 times on each side and then rest for 30 seconds.
This is high knees in place. We're going to go for 30 seconds and then rest for 30 seconds. This is thread the needle. We're going to do 5 reps each side, then we'll rest for 30 seconds. mountain climbers. We're going to go for 30 seconds and then rest for 30 seconds.
Today we're gonna demonstrate bird dog. We're gonna perform it for 30 seconds. So pretty much what you're gonna do, you're gonna start in a quadruped position. Make sure your back is straight, your pelvis in a neutral position, take your time. You're gonna alternate, you're gonna extend your arm on your leg, opposite arm, opposite leg. Make sure everything is aligned, straight, take your time, stay under control, keep breathing. Exhale when you try to reach. Tight your core. And make sure you don't shift over.
Jumps. We're going to perform this exercise 10 times and then rest for 30 seconds.
Dumbbell skier swings. We're going to do 10 reps and then rest.
This exercise is called bear crawls. We're gonna perform this exercise for 30 seconds, moving forwards and backwards, and then we're gonna rest. this exercise 10 times and then rest for 30 seconds.
Dumbbell skier swings. We're going to do 10 reps and then rest.
This exercise is called bear crawls. We're gonna perform this exercise for 30 seconds, moving forwards and backwards, and then we're gonna rest. Jumps. We're going to perform this exercise 10 times and then rest for 30 seconds.
Dumbbell skier swings. We're going to do 10 reps and then rest. This exercise is called bear crawls. We're gonna perform this exercise for 30 seconds, moving forwards and backwards, and then we're gonna rest.
we're gonna be doing jumping lunges. We're gonna do 6 on each leg.
We're going to do 10 reps and then rest for 30 seconds. I'm using 10-pound dumbbells, but scale as necessary.
Our plank jacks. We're going to perform this exercise for 30 seconds and then rest for 30 seconds.
We're gonna be doing jumping lunges. We're gonna do 6 on each leg.
We're going to do 10 reps and then rest for 30 seconds. I'm using 10-pound dumbbells, but scale as necessary.
are plank jacks. We're gonna perform this exercise for 30 seconds and then rest for 30 seconds.
We're gonna be doing jumping lunges. We're gonna do 6 on each leg.
We're going to do 10 reps and then rest for 30 seconds. I'm using 10-pound dumbbells, but scale as necessary.
These are plank jacks. We're going to perform this exercise for 30 seconds and then rest for 30 seconds.
This is jump squats with a ground touch. We're going to go for 30 seconds and then rest for 30 seconds. our single arm thrusters. We're going to do 5 reps each side and then rest for 30 seconds. Weighted sit-ups. We're going to do 10 reps and then rest. I'm using a 10-pound dumbbell, but scale is necessary. Jump squats with a ground touch. We're going to go for 30 seconds and then rest for 30 seconds. Dumbbell single arm thrusters. We're going to do 5 reps each side and then rest for 30 seconds. Weighted sit-ups. We're going to do 10 reps and then rest. I'm using a 10-pound dumbbell, but scale is necessary. We'll be right back. jump squats with a ground touch. We're going to go for 30 seconds and then rest for 30 seconds. This is dumbbell single arm thrusters. We're going to do 5 reps each side and then rest for 30 seconds. Weighted sit-ups. We're going to do 10 reps and then rest. I'm using a 10-pound dumbbell, but scale is necessary.
Today we're gonna demonstrate the cat camel. So we're gonna perform it for 30 seconds. Control what you're doing. So we're gonna grab a mat. You can perform this exercise as a warm up to activate your muscles, or at the end as a cool down to stretch your lower back. So start on the quadruped position, knees on the floor, hands on the mat. Have your pelvis in a neutral position. So you're right there. So you're gonna push. You're gonna round your back. High, 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 like you want to touch the ceiling. Make sure you breathe, you exhale. And after you're doing the opposite, you're gonna push your belly button towards the mat. Make sure you stay under control. Keep breathing, inhaling and exhaling. Take your time. Shooting in the core and in the lower back too.
flex and rocks. We're going to do 5 reps each side and then rest for 30 seconds. This is groin rocks. We're going to do 5 reps each side and then rest for 30 seconds.